Do have some breaking news this morning. The Rochester Police Department, is investigating the death of a newborn child. Police say the investigation is in the preliminary stages. We have minimal information, but we'll continue to keep you updated as more information becomes available on this breaking story.